grace. I want to close by saying this. In Gideon, God appeared to him. Just say the breaker.
Mufai
appeared to Gideon.
Ahumelela eka Gideon.
And he said,
Aku,
hello,
Shewan,
you mighty man.
Wena nena leikulu
of value.
Yamatimba.
And he looked behind him.
Alanguta ndaka yena.
He said, who are you talking about? I'm not mighty. Where are the miracles?
Shana masingita makwi.
That our forefathers performed. We are oppressed by the Midianites.
It's media.
You can't call me mighty. Watch this. The breaker
Mufai
does not talk about where you are.
Anga pulavule hila unga kona.
He speaks about where he wants you to go. Now Gideon is saying,
Gideon Uri,
I see failure. I see weakness. I see oppression. He forgets that the breaker has gone before him. He has made him mighty. Am I talking to somebody? The breaker has gone before you. He has now made you mighty. But when you are still looking, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Why stay here until we die? The breaker is now there. Oh, Rabba Hashababaha. The breaker is now in your future. Don't look at your present. And when he speaks to you, he's not going to talk to you about your problems now. He's not going to talk to you about your present circumstances. He has gone forward. You are mighty in the future. You are strong in the future. You are a millionaire in the future. Another man in the future. You are another man in the future. You are another man. You are a mighty man. Lift up your hand and say, the breaker,
the breaker
has gone before me. And when he speaks to me, he doesn't speak about my present self. He speaks about my future self. Because he's in the future. Don't look at your present bank balance. But the breaker has gone before you. Don't look at your present situation. The breaker has gone before you. My God, my God, my God, my God. The breaker went before Saul and took the donkeys and he caused them to be lost. And
Saul
does not know that the breaker has gone before him. He still sees himself as a donkey keeper. But in the future, he is a king. I decree and declare the breaker has gone before you. You are a miracle worker. You are a millionaire. You are elevated. The breaker has gone. When he meets Samuel, Samuel says,
Samuel Alanguta.
You are late. You are no longer a donkey keeper. God is ahead of you. You are a king. He was turned into another man. I decree and declare tonight you will be another woman. You will be another girl. Follow the breaker. He has gone before you. Can I give you a formula for miracles, for a breakthrough? Let me give you a formula. John chapter 5. Jesus,
yes,
is attending a Jewish festival. While he was trying to worship there, he sees his father at the pool of
Bethesda
healing a man who was paralyzed. He jumps out. He goes to the pool. And he says, take your bed and walk. The Pharisees, they say, why do you heal a man on a Sabbath? And then he says, what I see my father doing, I do.
Oh, hallelujah.
Jesus was saying,
yes,
I was behaving like a Jew boy on a Sabbath, but I saw the breaker breaking paralysis. I had to run there where the breaker is. Reinhard Bonnke, in the first day of his crusade, he will say,
ataku,
show me the miracle of the night. Just like Paul,
kufana na Paul,
he's busy preaching. But he realizes the breaker has left him. He's busy with Elias. And he says, Elias, the Lord is healing you. And the cripple jumped. Right now, as I speak, the breaker is in the audience. He's ahead of me. He is healing the sick. Somebody shout. The breaker has gone before the pastor. Before he lays hands, the breaker has gone ahead.
Ha ha
ha. I feel God in this place. Gideon is about to attack the Midianites.
Ever media.
He is afraid.
Wachaba.
He has only 300 men.
Oba na baba nuna ba 300 nsena.
He is afraid.
Wachaba.
And God says,
Shikwebu shigurika yena.
Go to the Midians.
Famba ukongoma wa media.
And listen to what they are saying. He comes to this house. A man says, I had a dream. I saw the bread. A big loaf breaking our houses. Breaking our houses. And the other guy says, it is Gideon. And his God. Then Gideon realizes that the breaker has already gone.
Hallelujah.
Am I talking to somebody? I say, the breaker is already in the stadium. He's already in the taverns. He's already there out there in the prisons. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go and join him. Go.
Oh yes.
Sharabahaya. Raba Hosaraba. Shekerebesha. Don't be afraid. The job is already done.
And the Rosa went wheel.
Don't be afraid.
Ungachabi.
Mr. Businessman.
When I want my bindu.
No.
Diva.
That deal.
That's okay. I didn't hear.
God has already gone.
Says family.
To the procurement committee to break their attitudes. Go and show yourself. Jesus.
Yes.
When they ran out of money, Pastor Mashila. The ministry was in debt.
Ministry said, "Are engozini."
He realized,
"As bona
that the breaker has gone
ufambile
ahead.
Emahlweni.
He's in the sea.
Ule lwandle.
He has given a fish money.
Unikele hlafi money.
And he says, Peter,
aku Pedro,
God has gone ahead.
Shikwebu shifambile emahlweni.
He has put money in the fish.
Shivekele mali ehlafini.
To break poverty.
Kuhesa busweti.
Don't stay here.
Ungayimi la.
Your poverty is already broken.
Kuswana zawana
zisobwi. Breaker
mufai
has gone
ufambile
before you.
Emahlweni kawe.
Don't worry about the money. The breaker. There is a painful thing.
Hey,
if God gives you an assignment,
when
he says from
Cape
to Cairo,
we have got a Cairo.
He's already in Cairo.
Shona already says she gonna Cairo.
Why stay here?
Why ufana utsamala
and die?
Ufela lana.
Follow the breaker.
Landela lamfai.
Follow the break.
Landela lamfai.
I don't care who says what. I won't be afraid. I follow the break.
Landela mfai.
He's already ahead. He's already ahead. He's already ahead. He's already ahead. The breaker has gone before me. He has broken the mountains. He has made the way right. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us change this song. They say, I know the Lord will make a way. I say, the Lord has already made a way. The breaker has gone ahead.
Oh yes.
Shadabahaya. Rebe Shababaha Shata. Rabba Honda Rebe Saya. Rabba Kosababahaya. Rebe Kasababahaya. Rabba Say.
Rasoli Brose.
Ha 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 ha.
Mandikabarozita.
Joshua.
Joshua.
Is approaching Jericho.
Ukongome Jericho.
God goes ahead.
Chikwembu chifamba mashwanika yena.
He meets a prostitute.
Afamelana ngwababa.
Rahab.
Rahab.
And when the spies arrive,
loko the spies tifika, the prostitute says, ngwababa iku,
you know,
understand
that you are going to defeat us.
That's what we meet at Heshula.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For God
has
gone ahead. Young men, don't be afraid.
When I die, I'm a child.
Lay hands on the sick. God has gone ahead. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Young lady, don't be afraid.
When one now a child.
God has gone ahead. Prophesy.
Profeta.
Don't be afraid. Start that business. God has gone ahead. Don't be afraid, preacher. Take that assignment. Pastor Mashila. I prophesy. Europe is waiting for you. Europe is waiting for you. This is not time to retire. It's time to refire.
Europe
is waiting for you. He has gone ahead. South Africa,
Africa Zonga,
America,
America,
and Europe.
Na Europe.
They have backslidden. We need the Africans
Africa.
To invade America.
America.
To invade Europe.
Europe.
Am I talking to somebody here? Rabahosataraba. God has gone ahead. Get ready. Sadek, you are too slow.
Sadek, waswela. Wanonoka.
God has already gone to America to prepare. God has already gone to Europe to prepare. Come on. Come on. Come on. Follow the breaker.
Ufai umulanda.
Shaka Baba. I sent. There are animals, demonic animals that are causing people to be sick here. God is breaking that thing over you right now. Doctors cannot see what you are suffering from. That spirit is broken. Behold, behold. Shababa Sai. There are people here. God told you that he's going to use you in prophecy, in healing, in miracles. Hallelujah. The moment God tells you, he has already gone ahead of you. I say the anointing is upon you right now. The anointing is upon you right now. Receive, receive.
I'm Kela.
Receive.
I'm Kela.
Receive.
I'm Kela.
Let there be a tenor.
I'm Kela Jika.
Tenor.
Jika.
Tenor.
Jika.
Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha. Something is breaking. Something is breaking here. Your fear is broken. In the name of Jesus. Your poverty is broken. Sickness is broken. In the name of Jesus. All that movement in your body is stopping right now. In the name of Jesus. Deaf ears open. Blind eyes see.
Oh, Jesus.
He has gone before you. He is the good shepherd. He has gone before you. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He leadeth me. 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 He leadeth me.
Rakata rabakosoto. Oh, Roshitando Robosi.
Yeah.
Reselibroso. Rokoshikata.
Somebody say, he leadeth me.
Rokata lalaba.
He leadeth me. He leadeth me. He has gone ahead.
Fambisa.
Though I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. He has gone ahead of me. I'm not afraid. He leadeth me. He leadeth me.
Hallelujah. Woo. Jesus. Do it again, my Lord. Retendole babosa. Ruka pasaya ba. Membreseli babosa. Ruku kushikata ba. Membreseli babosa. Babosita ba ba. Babosa tu. Ruku kushikata ba. Hallelujah.
Uyandiho lubaba
shatalaba kachita.
Webabu yangihola emasele alusha.
He leadeth me in the green pastures.
Uyangi home.
He leadeth me.
Ubaba.
My father.
Webabu yangi hola.
My father leadeth me.
Emasele.
In the green pastures.
Alusha.
In the green pastures.
Uyangi home.
He leadeth me.
You
leadeth me, my father. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Wababasa. Receive it, son. Receive it. Receive it, son. Take it.
Hey.